Hello and welcome everyone. I am Harneet Kaur Busari. I welcome you all at F3 Beauty Tips. Today I'm going to give you a tip as to how to get rid of puffy eyes. Sometimes your hectic schedule leads to puffy eyes, or excessive use of computers, or watching TV in no proper lights, or too much use of mobile phones leads to puffy eyes. Not to worry, the solution to puffy eyes is very simple. First of all you have to do is eat well and sleep well. But secondly, to get rid of puffy eyes, you need only two ingredients which are right available in your kitchen. 2 spoons of egg white and 2 spoons of lemon juice. So first of all, I'm going to take 2 spoons of egg white, 2 spoons of lemon juice. Now I'm going to mix the egg white and lemon juice together. Egg white, as we all know, is very good for skin whitening and skin tightening. Also, lemon juice helps you get a glowing skin. So here I've mixed these two ingredients. You have to apply this mixture every night before sleeping. Wash it off after 15 minutes and then take a sound sleep. Always remember, to get rid of puffy eyes or dark circles, the easiest and the most important solution is eat well and sleep well. This is the remedy how to get rid of puffy eyes. Do try this beauty tip. If you like, also subscribe to the channel. Thank you.